KSS Rooms walks through another tour in New Orleans. Just on the way to search for a bus stop. So that was a tour. Like a tour guide of New Orleans.
Marguerite is her mother. She's a biracial. She married
Mulatto, what?
Another biracial man.
Oh, shit. She's talking mulatto, son. That's what she's talking about. Straight up mulatto. So I make up some crazy shit. I'm like, this is a part of New Orleans, commonly known as AIDS Town, where AIDS was first invented. I know many people think that AIDS was invented in some South Africa, but no. In fact, it was right here on St. Louis Street in New Orleans that AIDS was first discovered in a gay man's butthole. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Ladies. It's hard to try to go get your dick sucked at like 10:30 in the morning, even in New Orleans. Here's a candidate. I don't know. Here's a candidate.